Hey guys, I decided I'm gonna do 100 layers of eyeshadow. I haven't really seen anyone do it, so maybe there's other people who have done it, but I haven't seen it. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm actually gonna keep track of each one on this because I know if I don't, I will lose track. Like the cream eyeshadows between each layer, and then I'm going to do a powder shadow. I took off all eyeshadow on my eyes. And now it's time to start doing this. So, I guess I need a pen if I'm going to be marking. I'm not going to do up to my eyebrow because that will be horrible. I was gonna do eyeshadow, or not eyeshadow, nail polish, but that just would take way too long. I mean, this is probably gonna take me hours and hours, but you know. Okay. One layer down. Great. There's like a thing on this pen. Okay, pen, thanks. The Comfort Zone palette by Wet n Wild. I'm not gonna use a brush because that's not, I'm not doing that to a poor brush. I'm already doing a messy job of this, but I don't care because no matter what I do, it's gonna look horrible. Right here, if it would focus, that'd be great. This right here is layer 10, and I'm ready to die. So after about 10 more layers, I'll come back. You guys have to trust me, I'm doing all the layers. I'm at 20 layers, and this is how it looks. It's like cracking on this eye. It is absolutely disgusting. I've had to just, okay, the camera's a little bit tilted right now, but I'm just using NYX white base at this point and this e.l.f. thing because they're the only two like creamiest things that will work. Otherwise, I'll just be scraping off the eyeshadow that I just put on. So it's looking great. I'm using the balm palette. So, yeah, this is a lot of fun. 10 out of 10, do recommend. I'll be back at 30 coats. Okay, so this is 30 layers, and it's looking real good. Really excited to get to 100. It's already been like, it's already been a half hour, and I'm only at 30. So, this is really fun. Okay, so I am at 40 coats, And I decided I would record until I get to 50, and that is absolutely disgusting. Oh, whoa. So, this is the 41st coat. Person who started this is Simply Nailogical, and I have been watching her for a while, like way before she hit a million, maybe when she was at like 400,000, maybe, I don't know, it's like a long time before a million. And I have watched all of her videos because I absolutely love Christine and Simply Ben Logical, who is a witch, by the way. Just saying, guys. We got a few chunks in there. My eyelashes are like 4 eyelashes. So, this is horrible. 10 out of 10, do not recommend doing this. I'm having a lot of fun, guys. We're at 60 coats, and my eyelids looking pretty thick and cakey. This is 70 coats, and it is... Looking, I'm at 80. 20 more coats to go, guys. 20. Great. Love it. In the bathtub, I'm sick of all the games I have to play. I'm tired of being careful. Dropped all of my eyeshadow on the floor. This is when I die. Oh my god. I hate my life. I can't believe. We had to take a break because my camera died. But we're at 82 and we're almost there. So maybe I'll go for 150. I doubt it though. So let's get on with. What just happened? It just peeled up. We're just gonna pretend that didn't. It's peeling up. What do I do? And yes, I'm listening to the Ghostbusters soundtrack because I like the songs on here, okay? Oh my god, what do I do? Do I just like breathe? Ah! Okay, we're good. We'll just, oh my god. Now I gotta wash my mouth out with soap. We're at 90, guys. 10 more coats. I am really excited. Maybe I'll do like 150 or something. We'll see. It's like peeling off. I don't know if I can get it to 150, but let's continue.
Fresh to death and sick as cancer. You were sort of punk rock. I grew up on hip hop. You fit me better than my favorite sweater. And I know that love is mean and love hurts, but I still remember that day we met in December. Oh baby, I will love you till the end of time. I will wait a million years.
It is currently 10:33. I started this at 9:06, with the exception of my camera dying at one point. So here we are applying the 100th layer of eyeshadow. And I think I'm gonna keep going. I mean, it's getting a little bit difficult to open and close my eyes, but I'm gonna keep going. By the way, the 100th was the color Envy by Wet n Wild. By the way, this kind of broke when everything fell. But I made it to 100, guys. So I'm gonna keep going.
We can make it all work. But he headed out on Sunday. Said he'd come on Monday. I stayed up waiting, anticipating and pacing. But he was too soon.
This is 132 coats of eyeshadow. Save the best one for last, which was the Anastasia Beverly Hills eyeshadow. And my eyes hurt. This is, I can't fully open my eyes. Usually this eyelid is going further back, but that's definitely not what's happening right now. I look absolutely terrifying. Let's really zoom in. This is like disgusting feeling. I'm going to call my friends on Skype so they can see this. Eventually I just switched to the cheaper eyeshadow base thing because I used quite a bit of this NYX stuff. It's like, so I'm going to Skype my friends. Right. I'm gonna send them all a picture and then I'm going to take off the eyeshadow. Hopefully this isn't like to wear out, because I know a lot of people were complaining about the ew. I'm zooming in on this. This is absolutely disgusting. Ew, it's this is gross. It's like a chunk of eyeshadow. Ew, I can just like peel it off. That is Ew. It's like nothing's on here, it's just all peeling off. This is so gross. I can tell you I will not be wearing eyeshadow for like 3 days. This is absolutely horrible. It won't come off, it just keeps smearing. So that's the end of this. I definitely do not recommend going to Eyeshadow Mountain. I don't know how Polish Mountain is, but probably not as bad because you can open your eye. I do not recommend trying this at all because my eye is really irritated. I might have been allergic to one of those things. I probably won't be able to wear any makeup on my eyes for a while. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I know people are taking this seriously, like with Christine doing this, but this is all just for entertainment. Nobody would actually do this. I would hope not. You know what? Or you do you. There's a piece of hair like wrapped around my eyelashes. You do you. You wanna do this? Then go ahead. Waste your time on this. But that's it. Hope you guys all enjoyed watching me really struggle with this. Now I have no makeup on. Actually really like it this way right now. My eye hurts so bad, it is so irritated. So you guys can follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I don't really post on my Instagram. I post more on my Twitter than anything. So that's it. I suggest, I'll link down below Christine's video of going to Polish Mountain and the return to Polish Mountain, because I will definitely not be returning to Eyeshadow Mountain because this is absolutely horrible. So, bye guys!